started in information security is a fairly common question I see asked on the internet. And a lot of people think that you have to be hacking from age 12 to be successful in information security, and that's just not true. Information security is a very large field. It's a huge industry, and there are many different components that go into it and many different skills that are needed. For example, you could work in legal and compliance. You could work in network security. You could do penetration testing, or you could work in application security, or even DevOps. You could work on securing the development operations that go on within a company. There's many different things you can do that range from extremely technical in terms of programming, networking, or more corporate policy, things that are still very complicated and important but don't necessarily require you to be in a terminal 24/7. So it really depends on what you want to do. And so once you know what you want to do, how I recommend getting started is to map out a potential path to get you there. So let's say you want to work in network security. You don't have to start in a security position. You can start just working in networking. In fact, that's very helpful because you need to have a fundamental understanding of TCP, IP, and all these other protocols to be successful. You have to be able to manage a router, understand DHCP, permissions, and how these networks come together and how they operate it before you can even worry about trying to secure them. If you want to work in application security, you need to know how applications work. Maybe you need to understand web development. You need to know how SQL works, how servers works, Nginx, how JavaScript, HTML, all this operates and works together before you can work on the security aspect of it. So maybe take what you want to do in what industry, what part of information security you want to work in, and work on getting those fundamental skills necessary for that position. And get a job during that. So you can start off as a programmer, a web developer. That's what I actually did, is I started off in web development or systems administration. That's a great one to get started at. You can learn Linux, Windows. It's very important in terms of securing your system. Or you can work at a help desk or you work in HR. You can start understanding what your actual policies are at your company without being in the security position. You can use your position to gain those skills. Say, what am I supposed to know? And, you know, is our corporate policy even that good compared to what best practices out there say and what NIST may say about it? And so that's a great way to get started in information security, is just getting those fundamental skills, even if it's not a security position, working on those.